You did it. You voted out Mr. Donald Trump. This man's out of here. Joe Biden, I mean, he's kind of old and sleepy and senile, but anything's better than this orange racist sack of malarkey. Congratulations, guys. I mean, us, like, I'm Canadian. I'm going to put that in the video title so you know that I don't deal exactly with your politics, but we guys watch. We watch you. We guys watch. We Canadians watch you. From a distance, I mean, not too far. We still have to deal with your nonsense. The border's closed right now. I can't go to Messina, you know, get my goods. But still, Syracuse can't go there right now. But congratulations, you guys are in, like, I'd be happy if I were you. I don't know. Hopefully things get better. Hopefully you guys handle the pandemic better. A lot of people are passing away in your country. It's very, very sad. But yeah, comment down below if you're excited about this. I assume you are. Comment down below if you voted for Mr. Donald Trump, which, I mean, it obviously happened. So comment down below how you feel about that. This is a conversation. Your boy, Rob Fiasco. You know what? You must be very excited, so, or very nervous, or, I don't know, going through like a roller coaster of emotions. So I'm going to just let this video ride on to the sunset with some beautiful scenery. So enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.